Hello and welcome. I'm AltaGamer2004, and today we are back with Cult of the Lamb. Last time we took Hecate out, so we're going to be moving on to taking out Calamar. Kind of a bittersweet day for me. Today marks the day that Rooster Teeth officially ends. Warner Brothers, who bought Rooster Teeth out, has shut them down. Why? Where? Why? Kyle's close. Let's get some sin from him. I'm a little bit sad about it, but they've been dying off for years, honestly. It was a hell of a ride, and we will have the memories. Like you, Tim, one of the reasons I started trying even my hand at content creation was to hopefully one day get an in with Achievement Hunter, or even with Rooster Teeth. I can't wait to see it or hear it. Whichever. Like, is this one you're going to be posting to doing on Twitch, or just posting to doing on YouTube, or... I can't wait to see it. All right, safe travels. Going to see Jade. Tell her I said hi. I am not inclined to emotion the way your kind are. Though if I were, Hecate would certainly inspire amusement. She was perhaps the most vicious of them, wicked beast. I have 6 god tiers. I have a new doctrine. I think that's a new fleece. Nope, that's the start of a new fleece. Nope, that's the halfway point of a new fleece. That's another new doctrine. And a third new doctrine. And a fourth new doctrine. Give me the necklace, please. I'd like this. And a fifth new doctrine. Oh no, Caravan's died of old age. Shit, I hit the wrong button. Thank you, Isabella Wright, for the follow. Oh, it's fun, especially if you like roguelikes, or you like, community, like, creature maintaining, like Sims kind of thing. It's a great time. I definitely recommend it. And I'm having a great day now that I'm home from work and able to sit down, play some games, chat with some people. Sustenance. I have not. I want to get into it, but I have so much on my plate right now. Between trying to finish up Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth, and then Final Fantasy Rebirth came out, and I've been playing this for my stream, for my channel every Wednesday, and my buddy Tim has me playing Mass Effect every Monday. Why did I get a bad noise there? Oh, I want to at some point. I really do. Uh, Because I'm going to be gone for a few days. Oh, that's why I got the bad noise, because all that was going on at night. From Pennsylvania. What about you? Where is that stupid thing? Hey, Tweedle and Tim are back. I want to visit Ireland one day. What games I play? I play all kinds of games. Like, for stream, it's mostly like roguelikes like this, Binding of Isaac, Enter the Gungeon. My one buddy, Reaper, as we, and I play Dead by Daylight for stream often. And then honestly, any games that I'm a big fan of that I think people will enjoy watching. Like right now, on weekends or any day I get a free day that I'm not playing something planned like this, I got Final Fantasy Rebirth going. So it's honestly all kinds of games. That's it? That's your only trait is less sin? You suck. Oh, if I need to sacrifice anybody for anything. Yeah, that I've been playing that. I've really been enjoying it. I'll probably be playing I definitely recommend that. 'Cause Remake ends on a doozy and Rebirth starts on a doozy. That's all I'm gonna say. No spoilers. Like, I played the original Final Fantasy VII countless times, and the ending to Rebirth and the the ending to Remake and the beginning of Rebirth threw me through a loop. Oh, it's nice to meet you too, thank you. I've got couple of perfect subjects to test this thing out. Wonderful, wonderful, yes, much better. I have a few more of these, if you are willing to help me grow my collection. Listen, Isabella, I appreciate that you're, you know, trying to put in, you know, the legwork and get word of your art around and everything. And I do need some myself. I'm just not in a spot financially to be able to afford that at the moment. Like, I was able to pick up a couple of games with my income tax, but like after that, I've got car payments that are taking up all of my money. I mean, yeah, sure, I'll take a look. Do I have anybody else that sucks that I'm willing to sacrifice? Yeah, I'm MultiGamer 2004 everywhere. On Discord, on YouTube, on Twitch, obviously. Oh, Lamb Chop! You won't believe it! These blasted witnesses have returned, I swear, didn't ye? Take care of them? Well, they're back. What a world, eh? If only the dead would stay that way. Get them gone, won't ye? I've dug up some good pieces for you too. Well, here you go, here's a... Lobby. Knew you had it in ye. I'm a plimbo of me word, here you go. Yay. What do I mean by what? That I'm AltaGamer 2004 everywhere? I will be right back. I have a stink bug to take care of real quick. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. I don't mess around with stink bugs. You let one get in, and suddenly you've got an army of them in your place. Go sleep! Why are you sleeping on the ground? Oh, yeah, you... Give me a bit. Where did Tim go? Oh, great, he's one of the ones drinking. If you want to sleep on the ground, go ahead. I forgot I was... Yeah, I got it. Possession. All right, I need to revive somebody I don't care about. It'll work. You know what? Gonna sleep through the night. I will in a minute. Where is the baby? Oh, he grew up. Oh, shit. New sermon, new doctrine. Oh, it's still on cooldown. All right, let's go sacrifice a follower. I feel bad that I'm doing this. Magnificent! Bravo! Bravo! Sadly, this is the last piece I have. Thank you for helping me to grow my little collection here. You're indeed a most generous and gracious lamb. Now, I'm sure great leaders such as yourself get plenty of devotion from your followers for free. But surely a visionary like me could always use... more? We can offer you devotion for a great price. The price goes up the more you want it, and down the longer you leave it. The question, really, how long can you resist? I mean, I get plenty of devotion. Alright, let's go start working on Calamar. The suffering you cause, you have caused me, it is unbearable. You did this to me. Can I not have a dagger, please? Getting my ass kicked with this little dagger. I can't even hit the stupid jellyfish. Hi, Mom. I don't have any gold bars, so going and getting clothing is not advisable. We'll go this way. Peace be with you, Crusader. I seek only the truth and the light, but I may be of service to you. I can increase the loyalty of any follower you choose. My work is done. This fool would follow you into the deepest darkness from whence no one returns. What? What is this? We've been hiding for days. I'm hungry, but I'm too scared to leave this place. Though the earth no longer shakes. I didn't know the bishops could bleed. The fifth. We dare not speak his name. Soon we won't remember it. But he waits. He will always wait. Fuck you! Esteemed patron, what a small world. Fancy seeing you here again. Fuck off. Take care not to get lost. Things seem to get lost around here. All the time. It's so easy to misplace one's gold. Hey, fuck off! I knew he was gonna do that. Like, I want to be able to kick his ass. Fuck, I gotta abandon the run. Tim's dissenting. The fuck? I can't go on one quest? Into jail you go. Jesus, help me. Cool. Excuse me. So how you doing, Mom? That's not the ritual I wanted to do. Hey, I received a half heart for my next crusade. Alright, can I go on a crusade and actually finish it this time? Without everything falling apart around me? I walked right into that like an idiot. Great, except I had to give up my relic. Fucking Tim. Thank you. Can I get a tarot card, please? Great, grape seeds. Ooh, better. I'm not getting anything out of those. That's better than a tarot card. I'll take a relic that charges almost twice as fast. One fled my blade. I will find it. The bishops need not concern themselves. I do as I am told, and only as I am told. Hey, Tweedle, how's it going? I'm gonna keep my lightning bolt. How is the great Tweedle doing? Hey Reaper, how's it going? Tarot card. Thank you. Oh, how's that going? You guys doing good? Well, wish you the best of luck, man. Tell Katie I said hi. Ah, Fortnite. I still don't play it. I mean, I really needed bones, so this works out. Why is she telling me to fuck off? What did I do to her? I know. I wanted to play along with Reaper. Since he took the time to actually say it and try to make me believe it. How you doing, Katie? I'm doing good. Home from work, getting to play some games, talk with people, talk with my community. The only sour note of the day is that Rooster Teeth is getting shut down, but that's been dying for the last at least 4 years, in my opinion, so it's really nothing new there. Thank you for asking. I guess I'm not gonna get a better weapon. Don't you just love it? Ow. See, that's the thing. Reaper and I played yesterday, and the games weren't half bad. There were no tunneling assholes or any of the sort. There's just something about... Wow, that is a douche. There's something about Wednesdays that seem to bring the dicks out. Oh, wait, I think the new Survivor and Killer dropped today, didn't they? Maybe they got delayed a week then? Alright, let's straighten Timbo's ass out. You know what I'll do that'll make your day a little bit better, Katie? Because my revive list is long. I'm gonna bring you back to life. You are now alive again. Fuck, I can't feast again. So I will fast and then give everybody the day off. You're a cute little, like, butterfly firefly thing. Leader, skeptics and heretics have made their way into our cult, cursing our way of life. But they want to join. Should we welcome them? Let's get a ladybug in here. Why is Tim sleeping on the fucking ground? Yeah, that's next week. Dwight's to win. But you ain't wrong. I've never seen Coraline, believe it or not. Come on, give me the necklace. I get a blueprint, yay. Thanks. It's not good, but not bad, so it's okay, is what you're saying? Fucking daggers. So if it wouldn't be your first choice of a movie, why should I watch it? Like, that sounds like one of those, watch it if it's playing at a hospital waiting room kind of movies. My ass kicked here. Hmm. Well, now I have a reason to use my curse. Yeah, I did see that they have buttons for eyes from the trailers. Ow! Stop kicking my ass! Okay, that sounds actually pretty interesting. Getting my ass kicked here. Can I get it something other than a dagger? No, I get the Ayaleshi. And that actually sounds pretty interesting. I don't know, it sounds like it would be good. I'll take the two soul hearts, I'm getting my ass kicked. You know what? I wanna uncover... question marks, so... Ah! I'll take the money. A movie that's coming out soon that I actually want to go see is Imaginary. Ryan Reynolds in a movie about imaginary friends that actually exists. And I think one is framed for a murder or something. Ah, so you know the one I'm talking about. Stop kicking my ass! Jesus! Can I get something other than this fucking dagger? I saw about it on Facebook. Motherfucker! Well, touching rocks sucks, so I guess I'll take the free soul heart. Was that pumpkins? Oh, shit, that was all kinds of food. I don't need wood. I forget what imaginary opens. I'm gonna have to look that up. Please, new weapon. Thank you. Presence of Calamar. Dodge distance has been decreased. Oh no, whatever shall I do? Oh shit, that is very small. March 8th. Oh, that's this weekend. Oh, hey, Plimbo. Hello, me mighty lamb. I tell you, things have really changed. Monsters be tougher, tis true. And the heavens themselves quake. But the booty. Oh, the booty. Thank you, that was pointless. I was under attack before I even got in. Fucking Plimbo. Oh shit. Ow. Cauliflower, small gift, or gold nuggets? I'll take the gold. Got a lot of fish. Oh, speaking of fish, I should probably go see if I can catch that final one for what's his face. Kyle's back. I've unlocked a better form that I think is a bear better. been a while. Let's get Breeze back. I want to see what happens. He killed the... He killed the one who waits. What am I out of? Oh. What is this? I'm gonna sleep. I'm gonna get people to help me.
Lumber,
Shit, there's a fight. Knock it off! I still gotta wait. Well, let's go after Hecate again. Or not Hecate, Calamar. I already have Hecate. Ooh, I like axes. I thought I saw a jellyfish hiding in there. Free me! Let me out! Thank you. I'm getting my ass kicked in here. Oh my god, how many more waves? Am I done? Jesus. Got some healing, I needed it. Oh, that's right, I wanted to go fishing. Not words I normally say, but... let's look at our path. Ooh, I could get 2 question marks if I go this way. And a relic? Yeah, let's go this way. Hey, Breeze. How's it going? Pretty cool. I kind of like that. I'm doing okay. Thank you for asking. Wow, I've got a lot of freezing. Son of a bitch. Four! Stop spitting shit at me. What's been new with you, Breeze? No, fuck the dagger. I found the last, hidden deep in the lands. It followed me, silent, to the ritual grounds. When my task is at last complete, I will bury it with the others. What the fuck is going on? Hey, chillin's always fun. That was annoying to deal with. Man, this combo. Oh, bullshit, he hit me. No! I wanted to do Poppy, damn it. Thank you. Who is exhausted? Wait, where is the one who waits? Thank you for the resub, Magic Kitten. How you doing? I'm doing okay. Thanks for asking. Thank you. Not much. What do you want? Did Shimura weep when you fought? When they know what was to come? Once they were brightest of us, their minds gracious and strong, like a spider silk that encased their home. It reminds me of them. We're gonna do a little bit of fishing and then I think we're gonna call that a video. What do I need for this guy? Not tuna, I know that. I got a relic. I want the big one. No, I want the big one! No, I want the big one! Come on. Grass. I fished up grass. I need a squid. That's what I need. I think that's where I'm going to call a video. I'll be back. Friday with either Minecraft or with Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Don't know which one yet. And then I'll definitely be back over the weekend with more fantasy. Okay, there we go. I'll be back with more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth over the weekend, so make sure you stay tuned. I want to thank everybody that stopped in to check me out. The support is appreciated. You guys are awesome. And as always, remember to have fun with it. Because if you're not having fun, why are you playing? Take care, everybody.